Where the satyrs are chattering, nymphs in their flattering limbs of the forest enhance. All the beauty of marrow and cucumber narrow and Ceres will join in the dance. Where the satyrs can flatter the flatly fruit and the gherkin green and the marrow. Said Queen Venus, Silenus will settle between us the gall and the cucumber narrow. See, like palaces hid in the lake, they shake those greenhouses shot by her arrow. Now the gardener seizes the pieces like creases for gilding the potting shed barrow. There the radish roots and the strawberry fruits feel the nymphs' high boots in the glade. Trampling and sampling mazurkas, kachukas and turkas crackle the axe in the shade. Where in the haycocks the country nymphs gay flocks or gowns that are looped over bright yellow petticoats, gaiters of leather and pheasant tail feathers and straw hats bewildering many a leathern bat. Are there they hay make hours and wines and showers, the dew and the docks in bright flowers. Pumpkin and marrow and cucumber narrow have grown through the spangled June hours. Melons as dark as caves have for their fun and wave thick as gold honey and wrinkled as dark as pan or old Silenus, yet youthful as Venus are gauze in the wrinkle fix whence all the jewels rang. Said Queen Venus, Silenus will settle between us the nymph's disobedience forestall with my bow and my cleat fresh evil liver, for I don't understand it at all.